do to up my immune system. I rarely get sick, and when I do, it's usually because I'm pushing myself too hard. I'm stressed out, I'm not getting enough sleep, I have a really bad diet, add some sugar to that, and bam, that's when it hits me. So I've learned over the years how to live a balanced life and still be on my A game. If I know I'm about to have a stressful week, I'm taking care of my baby, long hours on set, I'm filming emotional scenes, it's flu season, it is crucial for me to stay healthy. So the first thing I do is make a nutrient-dense soup from scratch. No frills, but damn, do I put everything in it. I saute garlic and onions and add a lot of olive oil. Then I add a ton of vegetables, broccoli, spinach, kale, mushrooms, carrots, basically whatever is in my fridge, I'm gonna put it in my soup. Even if it's vegetables I don't even like, because once you saute it with the garlic, it basically tastes the same to me. And it's good. I'll stir it and then I'll add more olive oil. Clearly I love olive oil. I'll add ghee butter and then I'll add bone broth or vegetable broth. Then I'll season it with salt and pepper, add some turmeric. I'll try different herbs and spices from time to time. I like to switch it up. And I eat a ton of it on the first day. It may not taste the best day one, but that's when it has the most nutrients in it. Then I'll freeze it or I'll continue to eat it all week. And as days go on, that's gonna taste so good. I also make smoothies. And again, it's a very nutrient-dense smoothie. I literally put everything in but the kitchen sink. So I'll do videos for both of those later. Other ways I stay healthy. If I feel like I'm coming down with something, I load up on these. I don't take all these vitamins and minerals all at once. More like on rotation. I spread it out. This is what works for me. Remember, it's not one size fits all. So do your own research and figure out what works best for you. Vitamin C. Obviously, I don't need to dive into it since everyone knows about it, but I usually take a vitamin or I'll have a fruit or vegetable with a lot of vitamin C in it. I take zinc. It reduces inflammation and boosts your immune system. I take propolis. It's great for a common cold or a sore throat. Irish sea moss supports immune function and detoxification. I take chlorella, which is an awesome superfood. Medicinal mushrooms like lion's mane, turkey tail, cordyceps, and reishi. I take mullein. It's great for respiratory issues. Shilajit is a great source of minerals. Vitamin D. Keeping your vitamin D in a healthy range has been shown to reduce the risk of colds, flus, and other respiratory infections. I take glutathione. It reduces oxidative stress. I take elderberry, great antioxidant. Colloidal silver, it's a natural mineral and it supercharges my immune system. I spray it in my mouth, my ears, or on cuts. Bitter melon, it has important nutrients ranging from iron to magnesium and vitamin C. I take olive leaf to help with circulation. Oregano oil. When I start to have a little tickle in my throat, I put a few drops underneath my tongue. I hold it there for a few seconds and then swallow. It is great for immune health. I take spirulina, another great superfood that I usually add to my smoothies. Apple cider vinegar, I do a shot of that from time to time. I take prebiotics and probiotics, lots and lots of fermented food. I eat a lot of sauerkraut. It's great for your gut health and your overall health. Now when I'm feeling really healthy, that's when I like to give my immune system a little workout. So I'll get my body really, really hot. I'll go into a sauna or I'll get really, really cold and take an ice bath. I like to do sprints, work out hard, get my heart rate up. Doing these things when I'm healthy keeps my body at optimal level. This list is not to stress you out. It's okay if you don't have these things. Like I said, I don't take it all at once. I do it more on rotation. And if you can't get your hands on this stuff, that's okay. Just doing 5 core things. Exercise, eat healthy, drink water, rest, and being mindful of your stress levels, you are already headed in the right direction in strengthening your immune system. I told you, I'm an everything but the kitchen sink kind of girl, but I feel good, and I want to continue to feel good when I'm old and gray. What are some things you do to strengthen your immune system? Put it in the comments below.